brain. Yawning on my way to work this morning. Day after day since yesterday. My ass ring stings this morning. A case of food poisoning. 12 o'clock already, I wanna rest. My hand with the quilt from my bed.
Hey, take it easy.
She says, I guess, but I'm here working. My body's hardly working, all palms are sweaty. Knees weak, mom's
fit. Fuck my mom.
Just 8:20. My manager is howling and frowning. He sees the state of my filing existence, and yet I fuck it. Sounds better than the past 40 seconds. Then I pass my badge over to the fag. What do you think? Close to his vaginass, you prick, I quit. See, she says, and by she, I mean me. Even superior side, the side that she sees will always be the better of what I have to offer. I guess I'm not what I had thought when I fought this con on to the point. And the point, I guess you had a notice, but I must have skipped the point. Well, here it is.
And remember, you fuck it.
Fuck Mexican food, anyway. She doesn't mind what I say. When I'm rude, she's supportive in what I do. Yeah, it's true, she is colder than you. I remind you, she's my GF, my BFF. So you better fuck that F off if you reckon you're better. Her name is Greta, makes me wetter than a piss stains on my sweater. Better than salmonella fetish, and no comparison. Worrisome for some embarrassing. And realizing you've never had any fun.
None of this applies to me in a way that you love.
That's a shame, I guess she's to blame. I guess they're all the same. I guess her name makes you wanna take a blade and carve a face and keep it in your basement for days. And maybe I'm wrong, maybe this song is just to escape the stinging and the ringing in my bum. No, not to eat at a place with cultural appropriation.